I'm surprised I got this far in boxing because I never had a mental strength. I just went along, ah, yeah, it is what it is, no. Which it is, but you have to have that extra bit now, especially this level, higher level. And I have it now. That's going to add a lot to my game now. Because you have to have belief, how good you are, you know, for everything to happen good.
If you think of the last year, he's won a WBO World Lightweight title, he's won the WBO European title and defended it. It's given him a lot of confidence. Now he's starting to believe in himself, but we've brought in a sports hypnotherapist, psychologist, Alan Heary, and that's basically just kind of, you know, he's just installed that belief into himself that when he actually says now he's going to win, he actually believes it. And I can see that in his eyes, I can see it in his face, I can see how happy he is. He feels good, he feels comfortable. And it's the first time I've seen Steve Ormond's mood like this in a long time. Probably the first time ever.